So I know most of us, when summer rolls around, we want to wear light colors and brights, but let's be honest, don't we all wear black year round? So I wanted to show you guys four different outfit ideas that I put together wearing all black. Well, some's a mixture, whatever, you guys will see. These are the outfits that I am wearing all the time. They are in my wardrobe rotation bi-weekly. Yes, I wear black a lot. And I hope you guys love it. So let's get to it. Okay, first look, you guys know I love a button down. I just got this one from H&M. It's 100% linen. It feels expensive, but it's not expensive. I will link it below. So basically, I just took this button down, paired it with these shorts that I got from H&M as well. I didn't plan that. And then, this is the outfit magic, I put on a black bikini top underneath. Now, this might be a lot of skin for those of you, but do a black one piece. I just love the idea of mixing ready to wear with the top and shorts with swimwear. It feels like an unconventional kind of beach outfit. Now, I know wearing black on a hot day, not ideal, but whatever. In the name of fashion, this is the outfit. So, and then I topped it off, and this is really the trophy piece of the outfit that really makes it summery, is this straw hat. Now, I feel this isn't a typical choice to pair a black straw hat, or in this case, this is from Lack of Color, and it's palm hat. But it really makes this outfit a little lighter, and then of course, I feel like showing the little skin with the bikini top, it's just all good. It's like the perfect summer look. Okay, now let's talk about crochet. I think this, yeah, it's crochet, knit, crochet, whatever you want to say. So typically with a light colored crochet dress, you would naturally try and find a slip in your skin color or white or a neutral, but I suggest adding serious contrast and something unexpected and kind of like gives that cool factor by pairing a black swimsuit under a light colored crochet dress or top. It can be a top as well. This just adds a little edge. Oh, and then you want to pull it all together, obviously, with black sandals. This just feels very stylized and it's like out of the norm, which makes it really cool. I don't know. What do you guys think? Do you like this look or do you prefer going safe with like a skin tone bikini or slip underneath? You'll have to let me know. Now I want to talk about how to accessorize your black summer dress. Now I've been wearing this a ton since last year. I will try and find a similar one for you guys, but I don't know if they sell this one anyways. So this is similar to something I talked about last time, swapping out your everyday bag. It might be leather, faux leather, whatever it is, for a straw or raffia bag. Again, it softens the dark dress. It makes it feel more like resort wear, vacation. It also has that cool contrast between like lighter fabrics and then that dark black. It's just, I just love it. I feel like it just gives that really cool vibe. Yeah, so I love this. And as a bonus tip, you can also swap out your accessories for all white. I have this little white little bag from this brand called Verified. I will try and link it because I love this bag so much. And then I paired it with these little white sandals as well. Again, it just adds a brightness to an otherwise, you know, all black outfit. I love white accessories because they truly give that burst of color without actually having to wear a color. And I feel like you can get more use out of white accessories than you could out of like, I don't know, a bright yellow or red. So just a thought. You guys, that video felt really short, but I think I'm done. Was that enough? My video is long enough. I don't know. I hope you guys liked it. Please let me know in the comments below what you thought. Also, video suggestions. Anyone, please share. I love to hear from you. And yeah, I think that's it. If you guys haven't followed me on Instagram or TikTok, go over there because that's really where I am daily. It's where I spend most of my time, you know? yeah, that's it. You guys, I hope you have a wonderful summer. Happy everything. And I will see you next week or maybe the week after. I don't know. We'll see.